Hey everyone, this is the hub. I got a few portals in front of me. Five portals. Okay, let's start by the number one. There's someone frozen here. Okay, I guess I'll have to go that way. He's got evil eyes. Hey Amigo. Hello my friend. What's this? Who are you? A poor soul trapped in a cycle. Wait, something here. It's probably a code, but do I have to? Translate that? What kind of language is that? I'll write it down anyway. I went on Google to look for it, but couldn't find it. Let's go this way. Hola, amigo. He's got my whole hat. I still have a hat like this. That doesn't matter. Let me ask you a question. Okay, what is it? Do you think alternate worlds exist? Yes. No escape, no escape, no escape. That's not good, buddy. No escape for this poor guy. Alright, where do I go? Let me go back. Okay, let me see what's here. That came from here. I can't remember. Yeah, I came this way. I'll go this way. Oh yeah, I'll send that. Okay. Hoping to find a door or something. Okay, I must avoid them. Okay, oh right. I had to find a way out of here. I don't even know how I got here, to be honest. Just went through the, okay, yeah, through the walls. It was through this one. Okay, it doesn't matter. Still have a few portals to check anyway. I'm freezing here and I don't seem to find another portal to take me anywhere else, so I'm gonna restart. something there. Yeah, it is. Is it? Can I get it somewhere? No, probably not. Oh, probably I can, I just don't know how. So I'm gonna check number two now. Hey dude, he's drunk. Bye buddy. There's Jumbo. Okay, something here. Atonement. I don't know if I need that to open a portal or some door. Hey buddy. Oh yeah, there's a portal that takes you later to another part of the game where you have to fight some strange creatures. Just checking. Oh, can go through. Be the change. She's holding something on her card. No. There is another door. Alright, I've looked everywhere here. I can't find the thing. So I'm gonna go to another one. There are still three left, so this will be a long video by the looks of it. And the floor is different colors when you go to a portal. This one is grass now. Nurture. I was going to say nature. That's what the grass on the floor. Okay. What the hell? Oh no. You see that big guy in there? You again. Run, Finch, run. You can even swim. Sure you want to do this? Yeah, yeah, let me get upstairs. Oh no, I'm trapped. Oh wait, there's it's okay, it's not following me. Where is he? I didn't even see that big guy just coming towards me now. Can I go through this portal? Oh no, I fell down. Ah, oh, he's coming there. What's this? Afterlife and power. Run, Vinge, run. Where are you, buddy? Look, these are the victims of the Guardian. Okay, let's go face him and fight and die. Oh! Okay, I'm taking too much punishment. Let me heal. Right, I'm back. I'm being chased by the creature. What's this? Jumbo, help me out. I'll run past them. Huh. Go, why can't I go, man? Creatures outside. Oh no. Say a lot of dollars. Afterlife power. What hell is all this depth? Yeah, that's good. I don't believe there's anything else here for me. Oh, you're still here. Hey, buddy. Stay there. Stop following me. He's trapped underwater, good. Stay there. Oh no, spoke too soon. There are all these riddles here. But I don't have time to write all of these. Look, he's downstairs. The fire golem. So I'm gonna check another portal. There's something behind this. Is there something else there? Could be just a glitch or another world. Just so you know, there are actually, I think, two creatures. There's one here, and there's another one there, stuck on the water. I managed to lose them both. They're just waiting. Yeah, there's one here, one there. And this is it. I can't find anything else here. No. What the hell? Okay, I've been here. Okay, this is part one. It's getting a bit long, this video. I'll record part two tomorrow. And I'll see you all soon.